Hey, how's it going, everybody? Right now I'm here in St. George, Utah. I'm sitting here outside here right by the highway, I-15, as you can see right here on the map. And we're gonna pop some speed tests here real quick. We're gonna do T-Mobile 5G. Okay, this is T-Mobile NR5G Band 71. Okay, now we're gonna grab, we're gonna do Sprint. Okay, this is Sprint right here on a OnePlus 7 T5G, and now we are going to pull is AT&T. Okay, I hope everybody's having a great night tonight. I'm just here trying to do some more speed testing, and I did finally receive the package on one phone I've been waiting on, and I will do an unboxing here later on tonight. And I appreciate everything you guys have done for me and the channel. I really appreciate everything you guys have been doing. Thank you. Okay. And then let's get out Verizon. And I'm using all Android devices, so they all have 4 carrier aggregation, 4x4 MIMO, everything. As we can see here, Verizon, of course, king. Wow, look at these uploads. Holy moly. But these uploads, for sure, you can stream on the go, no problem. Okay, and we will do one more round of testing here. We will go back to the rendezvous. We're going to hit back to T-Mobile. Oh, there we go. I finally got a little jump. Oh, never mind. Okay, that's T-Mobile 5G. Okay, now let's go to Sprint. Let's go to AT&T, the GOAT that everybody likes calling them. grab Verizon. And of course Verizon again with those heavy fast downloads or uploads, I'm sorry. Alright, and this concludes a round of speed testing here, and I will do more speed testing on my way back to Vegas, and we will have an exclusive unboxing on the Moto Razr. Stay tuned.